My name is Katie Moller. I'm from Westland, Oregon, and I'm a double major in physics and communications. My brain just works math and science, and I think that kind of ties into my sports of just how I process things very quickly, and there's options and how do I choose the most effective option. That's when I realized I had a passion for physics. Then when I kind of started to learn more about the STEM field and that, you know, there weren't that many women in it, I wasn't being encouraged. The amount of times I could tell you that someone said I should go into marketing because of my looks is insane, and that just invigorated me. I was like, no, I want to put someone as a role model in front of the little girl that I was and say, no, you can be a student athlete and you can be interested in fashion and makeup and stuff like that, and you can be a scientist.
Katie Moller with the right foot finds the back of the net.
And then I went into, you know, sports in college. There's not enough student athletes, especially at the college level, in STEM fields because it's time consuming. And I just really wanted to start changing that direction. I wanted to change that narrative. I want to get the general public excited, and I can kind of fit that niche that I'm super mainstream, but I'm also a jock, but then I'm a closet nerd, but I'm not really in the closet about it. I really tell everyone about it. So it's just this, you know, melting pot of personalities. I was like, I just need to be a physics major that talks physics to people. And so for me, being a leader in action is just, you know, trying to make sure there's advocacy for every single person. I'm a really big activist for women in STEM, but I'm also an activist for trying to break stereotypes of athletes in STEM degrees. And so I definitely take that as, you know, you have to put yourself out there to even remotely try to be successful, you know, and you have to put yourself out there and you're gonna fail, but you know, when you miss a shot, you don't just stop shooting, you try to keep going. So it's the same thing, you know, maybe this didn't go that great in class, but I'm gonna go, you know, study better and try to get better at it. Or maybe I couldn't get someone to understand something, you know, let me reapproach it from a different angle. It's one of those things where just because you can't do it the first time doesn't mean you need to stop doing it. I moved halfway across the country, and I think I'm going to cry when I have to walk across that stage and leave this place, because I mean, if you want to come here, it's because it's going to be your home, and it's not going to be hard to become your home, and you're going to be sad that you're going to have to leave after 4 years. I came from a place with mountains to a place where you wonder how the earth got this flat, and I'm still going to miss it. Like, that, I just think that's a testament to what UND is about, this family, this camaraderie, and just, you know, everyone supporting each other.